What's up? Salute champ from Brooklyn.
Yes, sir.
Oh, what's up, man? How y'all doing, though? How's everybody? Great morning to everyone, especially out there in the East Coast. If you're in the East Coast, good morning. You know, it's Margarita Monday or Motivation Monday, whatever you want to call it. Madness Monday. Something spicy at 6 a.m. Indeed. What's up, world? Hello from Cali. What up? Legend in the making. Yes, sir. Little by little, man. Gotta work, man. Y'all, be honest, man. So, shout out to Perfecting Athletes. Those are my girls, man. They always putting me on, making sure that I stay in shape, stay ready. But on top of that, making sure I feel great for my fight. Y'all got questions, let me know. This food busting. Facts. Que pasa? It's 4 in the morning, man. Yeah, I know. I'm going to eat. Let me get my food. You know what I mean? And now I'm going to go get some sleep. You know, they say resting is part of the training. How's everybody, man? You going to knock dude out? Indeed, I am. Man, the thing is, man, people don't understand. I'm only getting better. Plain and simple. I'm only getting better, man. Yeah. I'm too strong mentally, bro. People will try anything at this point, man, to try to get under my skin or try to get in my head. You know, it's things that they try to do, man, but they just can't. I'm ahead of the game. I'm 2 steps ahead of these guys. 3, 4. You know, and my whole thing is just continuing doing that. I walk around 150, 148. That's usually around my time that I try to stay at. And then we slowly bring it down. You know, we always, we're very strict, but we're also on top of that very, everything that we do, we plan ahead. And we try to plan everything on how I should be 2 weeks out, what I should weigh. You know what I mean? So it's all that. We got Ukraine, Australia, Mitchell. Mitchell's dying for me to lose. I can see that. Yo, which round you gonna knock? Hey, man, all I can say is this to you guys, man. Tune in June 5th. You know, get your pay-per-view. Order it. It's gonna be a nice one, man. It's not gonna go past 3. That's all I can tell y'all, man. It can happen in the first, it can happen in the second, it can happen in the third. But obviously, we're gonna be training for 12 rounds straight. Strong. You know? Championship mindset. Yes, indeed. What's up, champ? How's Amir Khan? What up, baby? Look at that. We got Amir King Kong, baby. Let's get it. Slenny, thank you for the badge. Appreciate y'all, man. Marley, Garcia, and Devin Haney, best lightweights. Anyways. Yes, sir. We got Amir Khan, baby. Yo, get some love. Hey, shout out to Amir Khan, man. True champion. He has a champion heart. Woo. Yo, man. Y'all not ready for this. Miami, Florida. Live. On pay-per-view. Triller. We're gonna have artists. We're gonna have artists like no other. I'll just give you one. I'm going to give y'all one name as an example of what's really, how big this really is going to get. Woo. And I'll tell ya, it's Marshmallow. We got one. That's Marshmallow. I'm just going to finish it with that, bro. That's it. And everybody knows, man. It's going to be great, man. We got Evander Holyfield on the undercard. Well, he's going to be the co-feature. We got, who else we got, man? We got Franchon Cruz for the Undisputed. It's going to be great. And it's going to be awesome. I think everybody need to tune in, man. It's going to be great for the sport. And we're bringing boxing back, man. And we're going to do it in a great way. And I'm glad that I'm able to be on this on this display of and this platform with Triller. What do you think about Jake Paul? He has a night right. He has a solid right hand. I kid you not. But you know, still you gotta fight a. You actually gotta fight a fighter, bro. Not a. No disrespect to Ben Askren, but that ain't a match. But he did what he had to do.